I'm doing the tennis one.
Okay, Eugene, tell us about the time you joined the tennis team.
The time I joined the tennis team? Well, that's a good story. Well, when I was real little, I always liked to play tennis with my dad every Sunday because we don't have to do anything Sunday because we're Jewish. So we would always go out and we'd play tennis with each other. And I got pretty good at it, even though I'm not very physically athletic, because you can see I'm not very built for sports. But tennis, I have a very strong wrist because I work it out a lot. So I have good wrist for tennis. So I joined the tennis team at school, right? And I was doing real good. And after the first year, I almost went to state because I was that good. So the second year, it was the first day of practice. And it was a hard practice because he likes to push us the first day. And like, things break, you know? But I didn't break because I had already done this once before. So after that, we went to the showers. And then I waited for all the other boys to leave because I don't like the showers and because I'm a little self-conscious sometimes. So I was in there showering by myself because that's what I do because I'm self-conscious. And no one wants to shower with me because I kind of got some back knee. And it took me real gross. So I was showering by myself and then I hear the coach come in. He says, good practice today, Eugene. You're really a leader on the team. I say, thanks a lot, coach. That means a lot coming from you. You're a real role model, coach. And he came in. He's kind of leaning on the shower like this. And he says, you know, I'm kind of sweaty too, Eugene. Would you mind if I took a shower? And I figure, it's okay, because I used to shower with my dad when I was little. And he's older like my dad, so I thought that'd be fine. He said, that's okay, coach. You can shower with me. And then I thought he was going to go to, like, his own faucet, but he went to mine. So, and at first I thought it was strange, but that's what I did with my dad before he got arrested. But he's back now. It's okay. They kind of took me away for a while, but I'm back. And then, so we were there showering, and there was a spot on my back I couldn't reach because my shoulders are kind of tense, like you see, because I kind of got scoliosis in the back. It kind of gives me a little curse. I can't reach on my back. So the coach said, hey, Eugene, I don't mind. I can do that spot for you. So thanks a lot, coach. That's really nice of you. So I felt, and it's kind of weird, but it felt really nice. Then he said, hey, I kind of got a spot too. Could you get that from me, Eugene? I said, not a problem, coach. I'll get it. So I started washing his back. But the soap was real slippery, so I kind of dropped it. So I bent over to get the soap like you would. And then, well, then I don't remember what happened then, but when I was up, I was in the counselor's office, and there were sirens outside, and I guess coach kind of had he had some problems, and he had to go for a while. And he's not allowed to be around kids anymore, so I don't get to see him. I said, hey, can I go visit the coach sometime? He said, Eugene, you have to get over this. You have to get over this, Eugene. And I don't know what they're talking about. I just want to see coach. Well, that's the tennis team for you.